If we lose net neutrality, we lose the internet as we know it. What sort of a web do you want? Do you want a web where the cable companies control the winners and losers online? Do you want a web where the cable companies determine which opinions are read, which creative ideas succeed, which innovations actually manage to take off? That's not the web I want.